Hinkley Point C is the first of a new generation of nuclear power stations. It will enable us to power around 5 million UK homes with safe, affordable, low-carbon electricity for 60 years. I grew up not very far away, only a few miles away, and my life took me away to university. I studied climate change, and the fact that this project is happening in what I feel is my backyard is incredibly exciting. Hinkley Point is intrinsically linked to the community. People have been living in this local area with nuclear power for generations now. The issues that people are concerned about are, how are we going to build one of the biggest projects in the UK in the small rural area of Somerset? And what we do is we work together with our neighbours around the Hinkley Point C site to ensure that everyone is comfortable with what we're doing and making sure we're doing the right thing. When we move to the operational phase, we'll need around 900 jobs, and it starts really with education. Children in classrooms today could be the kids who are in the control room of Hinkley Point C in 10 years' time.
As a child, I always used to play with toy cars instead of Barbie dolls, and I think that's kind of helped stem towards my interest in engineering. I've been an apprentice for 4 years now. This is my last year of my apprenticeship. I love my job. Getting stuck in and get my hands dirty is what I enjoy doing. When you fix something that's broken, it's just a satisfaction of knowing that you've got that piece of plant working, and that's because you've got the knowledge and the ability to fix it. That feels really good.
The project is on the scale of the London 2012 Olympic Games, and we're going to need to move well over 1 million cubic metres of earth. So every tiny nuance from the environmental perspective has been assessed. We're doing everything to ensure minimal impact to the environment. My family lives here, so for me, getting this right is vitally important, and actually seeing the project moving forward, oh, it's amazing.